3-yard bucket we're using. Give you a weight here in a minute. It weighs just over 10,000 pounds. It's 3 yards of concrete. That concrete guy just got in trouble for pulling the chute and letting it dump on the ground. So this is a, like I said, 3-yard bucket, be 10,000 pounds plus concrete. I hate when she does that.
Get high with it.
It's a jam bolt.
Get high.
It's a jam bolt setting. It's 11,000 plus.
Yeah, so we're gonna find the web, buddy.
And if you're in the cab with me, the whole crane just dips down. It's quite an experience, to tell you the truth. It can be a little scary, to say the least.
I don't want anything over here at this side, Jason, so we need to slide it over from the side.
Okay. You want to do what now?
Okay, I don't want anything over here, this guy, so you need to slide it over whenever you get by the same height as they are right now.
10-4. The big pop you heard was the jam bolts. Just because there's no paint on them anymore, it's just raw metal.
Alright, hold that.
But when you get a lot of weight on these, they do make a lot of noise. Like I said, the whole cab's just like dipped down.
Alright,
just
cable down about 2 feet, buddy. Alright, hold that. Now keep your left foot easy. Down, buddy. Down. Down, man. All that. Huh?
Be careful, you might get some on you. That mix looks a little thick. It ain't wanting to come out of the chute. It's going all over the place. Uh-oh. They're telling them about it right now. I don't know if you can see how thick that mix is. It's pretty thick. And they're having a rough go trying to get it to go. Literally having to take a shovel and shovel out of the chute. That's bad. There is no flow in that concrete at all. None. There it goes, a little bit. I'll show you a perk to this says, so you get multiple windows that open. And it makes for makes it very comfortable when it gets warm. We're at a whopping 71 degrees today. This is a very congested job site, and I mean very. You'll see when I swing right over here to go get another load of concrete, just how tight everything is. It's a very, very tight job site.
to the right and table down, so we can see how much water we have in the bucket. Right, me, buddy. Right, me. Alright, start the end. How much
concrete
we
got
right there, buddy?
Well, you got 3,665 pounds worth. You got about a quarter bucket left. Two is here. You can see, kind of see how congested it is. Pops again. She shouldn't. I just tightened all the jam bolts a couple days ago.
Stay high with it. Stay high with it. Hold that. Hey, Jerry. Are you coming to the other side now? Okay. Hold that, buddy.
Always does it on the first initial pick. This one's 10,000, so.
Same thing,
buddy.
I don't want nothing over
here,
these guys.
Yeah, I heard you first time. No problem. This place is going to get even more congested. They're going to bring another crew in. So it's going to get really, really tight. That's a little bit of what we got going on today. I'll make this brief. You guys have a good day, and we'll see you on the next pick.